in Brazil. It's the ultimate stage in world football. A carnival atmosphere, an unforgettable football party. Every player in the game wants to be here. These are the chosen few who will play for the greatest prize of all, to become champions of the world. The two coaches have done all they can now. Of the football world is watching all over the globe, the eyes fixed on these players and on this match. It will be the highlight of the careers of many of these players to play on the most magical stage in international football. Most of the best players on the planet are here. Very much the lineups we expected. Familiar formation now, but is it a winning formation? These players will have something to say about that. Such a difficult selection for each coach to make, to tell a player that they've come to the World Cup finals, but they won't be playing in this game. Referee puts his whistle to his mouth. This first group stage match is underway. You won't stroke this man off the ball easily. Safi. Rodriguez. Is Angel Di Maria. Aguero. Safi. Taymorian. Iran can do something here. Haidari. Needs to cross. Montazeri. Haidari. Got men to his left calling for the ball. Well tackled. Got this defence chasing shadows. They don't know how to handle him. It will be a corner. Iran on the attack. Desperate defending. Argentina back in possession. Got to keep it now. That Argentina go without scoring, the more that the pressure will grow on them.
You just get a little bit anxious, don't you, as that clock starts to tick away, but there's still enough time for Argentina to get in front here.
Argentina looking to threaten. Di Maria. Can they get to it? Messi! Off the post! Oh, missed by fractions! Haidari. Uchenejad. Iran have won themselves a corner here. Well-timed header. Oh, I thought that was in.
They've got a real threat from these corners. That's unlucky.
Fernandes. Toronto. Argentina on the attack. Possibilities here. Lionel Messi is the man offside. Safi. Ref tried to play an advantage, but there was no advantage to be had as it turned out. He's pulled the play back. That's a caution. He'll have to watch his step from here on in.
He does have these moments when he goes flying into these challenges, and invariably it ends up with him getting a yellow card.
Chinejad. To fight for possession. De Jager. Here's Angel Di Maria. Javier Mascherano. Lionel Messi. He's the last man they want to allow a shot at their goal.
Very hungry for goals, this guy.
Good position here. Di Jager. If you were painting a portrait of a pantomime villain in football, he would be a defender. And for some reason, he would be an Argentinian defender.
Now, why is that?
You tell me, you must have played against them.
Hey, look, because they're rugged, they're no-nonsense. If you get past an Argentinian defender, expect a foot to come out and trip you up. Expect something to grab the back of your shirt. You shall not pass.
Look at Argentina here. Messi. It's the kind of defender I'd always back in a 50-50 challenge. Javier Mascherano. What can he do here? Oh, he's hit the post! How close can you get? It was an open goal. Big target to aim at. Simple finish. To see what went into that goal from a different angle. Back underway. Scoreline's 1-0. Di Jager by Safi. Here's Angel Di Maria. Maxi Rodriguez. Chance here. Goalkeeper's done well, but it's loose. Gone for goal. It was crying out for him to score. Most of the goal to aim at. Made no mistake. They look like scoring with every attack at the moment. This could be anything.
Yeah, they're looking pretty rampant at the minute, aren't they? They look like they can really add to this.
We can take another look at that wonderful goal.
Should always be alive in the box, and this fella was here. Look at the way he reacts first and knocks it in the back of the net.
Game was always likely to produce goals. It's 2-0. They dovetail well, those two. Nothing more than a goal kick. Oh, he's made a mess of that. Mustafi. Messi. Terrific tackle just to whip the ball away from him. Chinezat. Defender barely offered a challenge there. No resistance. Possibilities here if he looks down the middle. Will he cross? What was that supposed to be? And a play for a goal kick. Javier Mascherano. Mascherano. Here's Angel Di Maria. Oh, now they haven't picked him up here. It's an opportunity. Oh, keeper saves, but it's still in there. Strike on goal. Another save. This time it's out for a corner. It'll be an Argentinian corner. Opening here. Intercepted well. Read his opponent's mind there. In their lines. Really important clearance. Messi. May lose it here if he's not careful. If he wasn't there, too easy. Goal was in his sights. Saved, but he's still in. Ref's allowed Argentina the advantage. Full marks to the referee, trying to play advantage, but he's had to call it back for the original free kick now. Credit the keeper. Made sure he held on to it.
Rodriguez.
Taymorian. Chinezat. Maxi Rodriguez. Javier Mascherano. Alert play there, had to make the interception. Chinezat. Maxi Rodriguez. Aguero. Has a chance here. Oh! Good save there. Managed to hold on. Di Zaga. Di Zaga. Di Zaga. Rather anxious clearance. Time and the score is 2-0. The first half comes to an end with the game following the script that most predicted, the better team in front.
Yeah, as expected, I'm afraid. It's all been a bit too routine here, hasn't it? And I think I can see more goals coming here.
Referee ready to blow. 45 minutes to settle this first group stage match. Oh, look at this! It was an apology for a challenge by the defender. It's got to do more. He takes some stopping, doesn't he? Camagnaro. Pablo Zabaleta. Zabaleta. Aguero. Short of support. Messi. Can't quite get past him. Messi. There's a certain telepathy between those two. They broke pretty kindly for him. Argentina have scored! He knows where the goal is, doesn't he? That's two for him already. He's really in the mood.
You may see a bit more here, Andy. Look at the replay.
That's another great finish, Clive, and it just shows the difference between these two sides. They're a goal for part in class.
They're building a nice lead. It's 3-0 now. Pass the move. Good stuff. Maria. Messi. Couldn't quite get at them. Aguero. Taymorian. Uchenejad. Aishafi. Lionel Messi, Maxi Rodriguez,
good defending,
Taymorian, has one or two options, Aishafi, he'll have to come back, linesman's flags up, caught offside.
That's not the smartest of runs forward, is it? He was easily caught offside.
Responding to the other, but both managers are preparing to change personnel.
Di Maria. Montazeri. Di Maria
takes the ball off his opponent. Opportunity here. Argentina have a penalty.
What a stop. You know, I really like the look of this goalkeeper.
Argentina score. He's deserved that for all he does for the whole team. The captain deserved his moment in the spotlight.
Hey, he organises, he motivates, and now he's scoring goals as well. He's got the lot, this man.
Well, I feel sorry for the goalkeeper because it's a great first save, but his defenders weren't switched on. They were dead on their feet.
You have to feel that the game is all but over, really. 4-0. Knocking the ball around well.
Took the ball cleanly. Fine tackle.
Dear me, I don't think he looked where he was passing it. So wasteful.
Montazeri. Nekuna.
Might have a chance. Didn't panic, didn't blast it, just rolled it in.
Yeah, I love that finish, drive. A real culture finish from a top performer.
He was on it in a flash. First time finish, he's a natural.
Left foot, right foot, this guy doesn't need two touches, he'll knock it straight in the back of the net.
Another look here, Andy, different angle.
Four-one now, and you wonder how much life there is left in this match.
It's a goal that may just frustrate their manager as much as it pleases him. Why has he had to wait so long for something like that?
Just taking them too long to get going today, I'm afraid.
Got a chance. It's not a big chance. Messi! Oh, I don't know what happened to the keeper. He just had to score, didn't he? He's got two goals to his name now. He'll be looking for a hat-trick.
Oh, that's a good finish. You know, he's put his forehead straight through that.
I'm sure you won't mind seeing that goal from another angle.
Landslide. Scoreline's 5-1.
Javier Mascherano. Now Sergio Aguero.
They make of this.
There are some tight legs out there now. They put a lot in order to get into this position, so the manager's just freshening things up with his change. On the volley! He's got to do better than that.
Delivery was fine, but not enough care taken with the finish. That's a waste.
Now, can they make the most of possession?
Montazeri.
Nekunam.
Won't struck this man off the ball easily.
Montazeri. Nekunam. Nekunam. Di Maria. Intercepted well, taking the pressure off his defence. Foul's been given. Free kick to Iran. Change being made by Iran. Here comes the sub. Hosseini. Could be a chance.
Has a go on target. And well saved. Oh, the keeper had to be at his best there.
What can they work here? Gago. Desperate defending. Lionel Messi. Aishafi. Chinejad. Great tackle there. Bilia. Aguero. Montazeri. Safi. Aguero. Di Maria.
Can't let it get away from him. Offside. Ooh, he was going clean through there too.
Seems changing things round a little here. Hosseini. Lionel Messi. Gone past him all too easily. Defender's got to do better there. Can he pick someone out? Made that ball here. Terrific defending. You can't afford to let this man run at you. Chinejad. Perez. Scrambled away to safety. Bilia. Messi. Lionel Messi.
He did well to win it there.
De Jager. Bilia. Campagnaro.
Referee brings an end to the game then with the final score at 5-1.
The crowds are making their way out of the stadium. Andy and I will follow them. I know there'll be another game for us to enjoy with you before very long.